डायग्रामेटिक रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ आरडीएनए टेक्नोलॉजी। दिस इज प्लास्मिड। This is we can consider as foreign DNA. Plasmid or vector. Plasmid or vector DNA cleaved by restriction endonuclease. This is cleaved segment. And then the foreign DNA is ligated over here. Cleaved DNA. Yes, if the foreign DNA ligated over here, yes, now it becomes into rDNA vector. This is rDNA vector. So the source of the plasmid, anything, generally plasmids are available in the bacterial cells, even in some eukaryotic cells also, lower organisms, like we can take fungi. So the source of the plasmid, anything, anywhere we can collect it, even in the foreign DNA also. And this foreign DNA must be having one desirable character. Yes, this will be joined with the help of ligase enzyme, with the help of ligase enzyme, either E. coli ligase or T4 DNA ligase enzyme. Now rDNA vector will be formed. After that, the important step is a transfer of recombinant DNA molecules into the host organism, or introduction of recombinant DNA molecules into the host organism. So this is what we can call it as transformation. Yes, this is a bacterial cell and it will be transported into the host organism or bacterial cell. Whenever bacterial cells will undergo the binary fission or it undergo replication, so by the time, then the plasmid copy also undergoes replication and produces multiple copies. This is what we can call it as nuclei DNA. This is bacterial DNA or also nuclei, additionally the plasmid DNA. Plasmid either individually undergoes, that is, replication, or integrated with the nuclei of bacterium. Yes, we can assume this is nothing but E. coli. During binary fission, it undergoes division. Yeah, two copies will be produced. In each bacterium, one copy of plasmid will be formed. So in this way, the desired gene will make multiple copies in the host organism through replication.